You want to climb up a zipline? This motor should do the trick. How does it feel?
Cal Kestis, how predictable. Outstanding. They would never have found me if it wasn't for
Trilla.
In the flesh.
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side. How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron? What would Jaro T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now, skulking in the shadows with a betrayer, granting her access to a legion of impressionable students?
No, I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
You're running out of time.
You're no match.
Haven't seen us. Keep your guard up.
I noticed something while examining this sarcophagus. It's a very convenient location to dispose of nuisances.
You lured me here. Was this your plan all along?
You truly have the wits of a scrapper.
Hmph!
Got eyes on the Jedi.
Don't let him escape.
Just get him. Cover. Now. I can do this. We've got this. Come back to us. A worthy challenge. Let's take him on. Go, go, go! Challenge me, Jedi. Watch your step. This one's mine. Quicker than I thought. This one lacks skill. Watch this Jedi bleed. Bleed for me. Sit back, I've got this.
Death to the Jedi!
Padawan, where is the Force?
Everywhere. It is within me. It surrounds me.
Just so. It connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion trick you. You will feel cut off, isolated. This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there, out of reach, but you remain connected through the Force. Feel that energy around you. And summon your weapon.
Forces within you, around you, connecting you to your weapon.
You must ignore all distraction.
The Force is with me. It connects us. Yeah, I think so. Not part of your plan?
Luckily, I always allow contingencies.
Intelligence has nothing. I'll take him down.
Got it.
I think he's trying to run.
Watch yourselves.
Come on, don't let him get you.
Let's get him!
There's an offering to the sage buried here. At the time, it was considered precious.
So great, PD. How can we stop the candles from getting doused? Right, we can use their metal casings to our advantage.
Hey, BD.
Finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zepho artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Nictrol at the vault Umbagana. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the vault. This is the key and the guide, the Zepho Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? It requires more research. However, our next step's clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find. Need to know, don't you? Let's see what you found.
Very good, Padawan. You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use to me.
Can you reverse what she's done? Probe droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I'd feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right? I'm glad you're here, BD. Having a good time, BD? Probably knows where they... You sure the comm's fixed? They're not answering. Something's wrong. We need to get back. Way around. Think it's some kind of trap? Seems like we've been walking into a lot of them lately. Wait, do you hear that?
Thank you.
BD, in here. Yes, let's take a look. Good for heading back.
Go get him!
Yep.
Firing!
All right, again! I guess it's just me now.
Someone got shot. Fire together!
On my way. Keep your heads down!
Hello, buddy. Where are you? BD?
Gotta find a way out of here. Something back there. A power cable?
That did it.
Whoever locked me up took my lightsaber. Gotta get it back. Air's cold. Stale. Might be deep underground. My lightsaber is missing. Let's see if I can find a way out of here. Feels like I'm being watched. Someone in there?
Hi, Chuma the Nago!
Do you need help?
Hopa, Sork Tormo Kili Uba, Shak Pudu.
What? Sork Tormo?
Stuta Karkina Donda! Donda!
Okay. I guess you're good.
Hechuta!
Hold it. That's not good.
Is that you? I found you. Are you okay? Let's get you out of there. to see you too. Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks. Poor droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us. I do without you. Locked. What do you think? Plug something in here. That? Sounds like someone is home after all. Hey, I recognize this band.
We had action on how long it would take me to get here.
And who are you?
Who am I? I'm Sorg Tormo, baby. I'm the boss of this operation. You have greasy forearms to thank for bringing us together.
I will. As soon as we get out of here.
We have a special challenger for you tonight. An enforcer from a bygone era. A Jedi! Oh, somebody get baby his toy.
A show? I'll give you a show.
I smell blood and money. Tonight, we celebrate those fallen challengers of the past and the great sacrifice they made to make us all rich.
something else, isn't he?
Maybe you should come down and face me yourself.
I'm too busy counting my credits.
Yeah, great. He talks too much.
What a strike from the Jedi! Something really nasty. Ew, uglier than mating season on Yalbek Prime. That was my favorite. This is gonna end one way or another. The best is yet to come. I believe you know our next challengers. The Haxion Brood is gunning for you.
Got something for you. Work at me.
What did he just do? I'd like to see that again. Someone kill this kid for me!
Grease. You're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least you're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
Did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice. Before the Purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. But that's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. We have our lead.
is fine. Everything is gonna be fine. Hey, kid. Hey, wake up. Can we talk?
What?
Can we talk? I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake. And I almost got you killed. I'm sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Cal, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.